Hi, this is Joe White from the Real Estate and Mortgage Institute of Canada with a frequently asked question. How many questions are on the final exam? The final exam consists of 50 multiple choice questions, many based on case studies that are designed to test your knowledge and understanding of the course material as required by the Financial Services Commission of Ontario, known as FISCO. And if you didn't know, now you know.